wandering around Yelagin Island and enjoying the company of the animals living in the park, I could not help but wonder how this place might have looked like in those days when its first owners, Ivan Yelagin or the Empress Maria Fyodorovna, the wife of the Emperor Paul I, lived here.